And what is the use, folks? What is the use of going to see George White's Scandals and the Follies and paying $5.50 when you can get this kind of entertainment at a nightclub for $962.43? A good hobby.